everyone. I am Love Scorpio 63.
Hi, I'm Autumn Summer 506.
And what is this lovely selection of blocks that are sitting behind us, Autumn Summer?
It's the new Minecraft update.
Yes, that's correct. And in this update, they consist of glazed terracotta blocks,
concrete
powder,
shulker boxes,
shulker shells,
and last but not least, iron nuggets.
Yes, and in this video, we'll be showing you what they look like close up, how you make them, and also how they work. So, let's get started.
First, we're making a shulker box. So what you need is one chest, two shulker shells, and how you get them is by entering the end city and killing a shulker. So, you need to put the shulker shell on the middle top and the middle bottom. Then, put the chest in the middle.
Yes, and this creates a purple shulker box. And it's basically just like a chest, as you can see. You open it the same way as a chest, and you can enter stuff in and take stuff out. It is just like a chest. And it looks cooler too.
Yep, and it's not that easy to break.
And look, she flies. Here, why don't I try? Yeah, so the next block will be
concrete powder. But actually concrete, it'll turn into concrete.
Yeah, but we'll show you how to make that too.
What you will need is any type of dye, gravel, and sand.
How many of gravel and sand do you need? Four? Okay.
So, put the sand in the corner.
Okay.
Then, put the lapis lazuli in the middle. Then, just put the gravel in the excess space. And there you have it. You've got blue concrete powder.
And it's just like sand, as you can see. If you listen to it, it'll actually sound exactly like sand. And it breaks the same way, too. It's basically just colored sand.
Yes.
But this is how you make the concrete. You take a little puddle of water, and if you drop it in like this, it turns into concrete. Solid concrete, you see. But the remaining is not. See, you can see the difference right here.
Yes.
Okay, the last thing we'll be making is...
We will be making...
The glazed terracotta block.
Yes. You will need blue terracotta and a fuel source.
Yeah, if you guys didn't know, here's a fact. Lava actually powers faster in a furnace than coal. So if you didn't know that, use lava if you can. And blue terracotta is also known as blue hardened clay, but they just changed the name. And they also added a new slot in the inventory. So that's a nice thing to know. So how do you make this?
You put the lava in the fuel slot, then you put the blue terracotta in the ingredient section, and that's practically all. Now you just have to wait.
Yep. And let's see what the final item is. This is the beautiful blue terracotta. We will place it down to show you. Look at how beautiful it looks, right everyone?
It's like a diamond.
Yeah, except much better than a diamond.
Yeah, much better.
Yeah, this can look very good for a house and everything. So, these are all of the things that you need to make these different types.
And it's not that hard to make.
Yeah, and each color is different. So if you use a different type of dye, they'll come out differently too. And don't worry if you don't know how to make this iron nugget. If you guys know how to make a golden nugget, that's perfect.
But if you don't know, we will teach you. So all you have to do
is get one ingot.
Then you just place it in the crafting table and you get the nuggets. See?
Yes. Yeah,
you get 9.
1 gold ingot equals 9 golden nuggets. We'll show you the same thing with the iron. It's the exact same thing. You place the iron in and you get iron nuggets.
But it only works for ingots. If it's a diamond or coal or any type of thing that is not a nugget, ingot, then it will not work.
And they are very nice sources of money, too. See? Money! We're rich!
Yes.
So, everyone, this is about the end of the video. We'll see you all later. Bye!
Bye!